I have used a lot of wave pumps, and I have a lot of different favorites from different brands, but these are the three big reasons that Vortech pumps won me over on my latest LPS-dominated reef build. First off, and the most obvious reason, no cords in the tank. This reef build has a lot of negative space with a minimalistic aquascape, and I wanted to avoid having a bunch of cables running up the sides of the glass. Vortech pumps are the only pumps out there that allow you to keep the motor of the pump on the outside of the tank, which keeps things looking clean. The second reason is that maintenance on these pumps is a cakewalk. Rather than having to pull out the whole pump, cable and all, dragging it to a sink, and having to clean it on the spot to get it back in action, I can just buy an extra set of wet sides, swap them out whenever they get dirty, and let the dirty ones soak in a citric acid bath, all the while the tank keeps receiving the flow that it needs. And lastly, it has the easiest plug-and-play battery backup out there. I have it hooked up to a single MP10, which means if the power goes out, I'll have up to 72 hours of life-saving water circulation.